Day girl.
I'm skydiving with Sigmund Delta Tau from Tulane University.
That's what I'm talking about. You ready to do this?
Oh yeah.
Are you sure?
Yes.
All right, honey. You hear all that noise behind us?
Yeah.
That's the plane ready to take us 14.
I'm so excited.
It's gonna take us 14,000 feet above Lumberton, Mississippi.
Oh my gosh.
A couple things are gonna happen. You're gonna see a red light come on. We're gonna open the door.
Yeah.
Then you're gonna see a green light. What's green light mean?
Jump.
We're gonna jump out and scream back at the ground at 120 miles an hour. You think you're ready for this?
I think so.
Are you sure?
Hell yes.
Ben, how are you feeling?
He's
kinda, not as excited as I am.
He's kind of old and forgets to do stuff, so help
him.
Oh,
okay, good.
Okay. All right, huh? Where are you from, Rachel?
I'm from Washington, D.C.
How did you get down here?
Tulane University. It's warmer down here.
There you go. All right, hon. Anything you need to tell the folks in Washington or at Tulane before you go do this?
I'm sorry, Mom.
Mom doesn't know you're doing this?
No.
Oh, surprise, Mom.
Sorry, Mom.
Hi, girl.
You.
I'll see you on the plane. Did you have fun?
Yes.
Goggles, please. Goggles, please.
What did you do back there?
Good job, hon. Why are you crying?
It's my eyes are watering.
Welcome to the sky.
Yeah.
Thanks for jumping with Gold Coast. So what does everybody in Washington, D.C. and Tulane need to come do?
What?
What do they need to come do?
Come skydiving!
Good job, hon.